up in town. You're gonna love it.
Well, look what the cat coughed up.
Dad? What are you doing here?
Just enjoying some jams. Looks like I'm not the only one.
Oh, hey. It's good to meet you. I'm,
past your bedtime.
No?
You like music, Mr. Bedtime?
Wouldn't be here if I didn't.
Dad! You're doing that weird, music battle against my new boyfriend thing again.
How about we do a little duet, dude?
Is this a thing?
Only in my family.
Do you smoke? Do you drink? Do your armpits tend to stink? Why'd you dye your messy hair? Do you change your underwear?
Sorry, we should really go. We were here to see a show. Meeting you's been such a treat. Yo, your dad is super sweet.
Maybe I wasn't clear. You two are staying here. Tell me about your work. You got a job?
Yeah, but no, sir. I'm still in school. Learning is pretty cool. One day with my degree,
you'll never be as good as me. No one dates my daughter till they earn the right by. We know you, I don't like you. There's no chance I like our parents. Don't take this as a slight. Enjoy the berry girlfriend's boyfriend on a funkin' Friday night.
Going somewhere, cutie?
Mom?
Is your father terrorizing your boyfriend again? Don't worry, I'll handle it from here.
Do you spit or pick your nose? Own a gun, wear women's clothes? Suck a thumb or bite your nail?
Get beaten up by alpha males?
Listen, lady.
Call me Mom.
Normally, I'm much more calm, but tonight I'm on a date, so all these questions gotta wait.
Got any moles or warts?
Rashes of any sort?
Do you eat human meat? Suck like the devil's teeth?
What does that even mean? I'm just a normal teen.
Do you know the Muffin Man?
Or have a rough retirement plan?
No one dates our daughter till they earn the right. We don't know you, we don't like you. There's no chance we might. And nothing brings us more malicious and depraved delight than join the very girlfriend's boyfriend on a funkin' Friday night.
Enough! I'm not gonna let you guys ruin this date. Come on, we're out of here. You brought your henchmen?
Backup dancers, sweetie.
That's a real killer move.
Please give your perspective on modern non-objective art.
Sorry, no thanks. I gotta be frank that we're due to depart.
Do you have tattoos? What size are the shoes you're wearing? We need to know as your appendix been removed.
What's your blood type been screened?
Are you ever upon a tree? Do you recycle plastic cans? Tell us all your future plans.
Brush twice a day, eat gluten, soy, eggs, or whey, see, you don't even know. This dumb kid has got to go.
You're being so unfair, he's not a creep, I swear.
Go on, dump him, don't protest.
Our kids are hell pissed.
Dating is the worst.
I know that I'm not a slight.
I don't know what you're just getting. You don't know what you're just getting.
Your daughter's dumb as this.
I'm through trying to argue.
You kids have fun. I need an aspirin.
Hold the funk up, Dad. I got some questions of my own, if you want to date my son.
Oh, jeez. Everybody grab a seat. This is going to take a while. I got a big family.
Somebody give me a microphone.
Yo, your dad is super sweet.
Whoa! 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 You like music, Mr. Bedtime? Can you catch microphones, Mr. Benton?
Tell us all your future plans.
What?
You got a microphone? I'll take yours. You got a microphone? Everybody in this place, give me them. You got a microphone? Right there on the camera. I'm gonna take that one.
Hey, Jay, I'm AJ. And I'm Family Jewels. You just watched the Friday Night Funkin' musical. I hope you enjoyed it. You can get it on all of your favorite stores down below. It was featuring myself and Adriana Figueroa. You can check us out on the links up there.
And if you want to watch us play Friday Night Funkin', we're going to be playing it live right here on Replay. Beards salute!
Woo!